Even if you've never seen Star Wars, you're probably familiar with its theme song. But are you familiar with the man behind the music? John Williams was born in New York City in the year 1932. He studied at the Juilliard School, which is known by many people as the best music school in the world. He played jazz piano and he dreamed of one day becoming a concert pianist. His career took off in the 1970s when he began composing film music. Since then, he's written music for over 100 movies, including Jaws, E.T., Indiana Jones, and of course, Star Wars. John Williams has received 52 Oscar nominations. That's the highest of any living person. However, he is in second place behind Walt Disney, who holds the all-time Oscar nominations record at 59 nominations. Let's take a look at some of the films John Williams has scored or written music for. John Williams' movie scores are so revolutionary because of his use of leitmotifs. To be fancy about it, a leitmotif is a recurring musical phrase associated with a specific person, place, event, or idea. But basically, it's a short theme song for a certain character or thing in a movie. The leitmotif was invented by Richard Wagner around 1853. He used them to represent specific characters in his operas. The leitmotif would play whenever a character entered the stage. However, John Williams used the leitmotif in a brand new way. He would play the leitmotif before the audience ever even sees the character that the leitmotif is supposed to represent. He did this for the first time ever in the movie Jaws. Before the audience ever sees the shark for the first time, we hear its iconic leitmotif. From that point on, whenever we hear those two notes, we know the shark is coming. This is the most famous leitmotif in film history. Williams also uses leitmotifs in Star Wars. Almost every character has their own signature theme song. Darth Vader's leitmotif is considered to be the most famous in the whole series. Now I'll show you how to find the awesome Star Wars game that I made for you guys. First, in Teams, go to the music channel. Remember, it's listed on the left, and if you can't find it, it's probably inside the hidden channels. Music, and find my post with your assignments for the week, which includes this Star Wars May the Fourth Be With You leitmotif game. Do not click on this. Do not click this. Instead, go to the three dots right here. Click those three dots and hit download. Then the game will download right to your laptop, and it says that it downloaded the game. So what I can do now is go to this little search bar and type in Star Wars. There is the game that's downloaded to my laptop. And it will open in your laptop. All you have to do is have an awesome time clicking on all these different things from the Star Wars movies, and you can hear their theme songs. And then the second part of the PowerPoint is a fun game where you have to try to identify the theme song for each character. Finally, you get to pick from all these tons of different fun Star Wars related videos. And then remember, your assignment in Teams is to just go back in the music channel and you're going to tell us which videos you watched. Have so much fun exploring these Star Wars theme songs for your music activity this week. May the Fourth be with you.